KB, how you doing?
Good, man? How are you?
Good, good. What do you do for a living?
I'm a colon and rectal surgeon.
Rectal.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just the guy I've been wanting to talk to. Let me ask you a question, KB. Prostate exam that I have to go to twice a year. And I was just curious about the method. You know, with all of the technology that's available to man today, why? Why has no one come up with a simple way that you don't have to lower a man's dignity? It's gotta be an instrument, a machine, something where when I'm bending over, you could just put it on there, click, click, take a picture, and go, hey, Mr. Harvey, your prostate's just fine. Oh, no. You in here won't talk to you, won't make it pleasant, you won't put a glove on, and you're gonna say stupid stuff. I hate it, because you lay on your side, pull your knees up to your chest, smile. I'm not smiling. I hate that. Oh, I've had this every way you can have it. And I'm gonna go over the methods with you as the day goes on.
Okay.
But I wanna know why there has not been an invention to make this prostate exam entirely different. Cause it's wrong. It's wrong. I want to take this finger right here. I want to push it in your eye right now, JB.
Can I make a recommendation?
You have a recommendation?
I have a recommendation.
I am listening.
Find a surgeon with small hands.
I can't take it no more. This guy is killing me.